yes. Tonight. Too casual.
We've had a penalty saved. We've had frees missed. And now we've a Limerick player on the ground.
He's trying to hook Diarmaid Byrnes, and he just clipped him in the back of the helmet. Yeah. He's trying to hook him, in fairness to Bennett. Can happen in the speed of the game.
It was about to be cleared there by Diarmaid Byrnes, as you can see. Then in came the attempted hook. I doubt there was anything intentional.
No,